takes a backhand, looking for Tsao in the end zone. Marked by Finnick. Let's see it. Sharon Tsao brings it down. Over Robin Finnick there. Sharon Tsao getting up and making things happen for the Austin Torch.
If you're going to have a player of the game for the Torch, it's definitely Sharon.